Hello, 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 everyone, and welcome to The Big Question with SnG. We have with us award-winning writer, director, lyricist, and man of many talents and super funny comedian as well, Varun Grover, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey!
Varun Grover!
Hey!
Yes, superb. So, our big question for today is, how shitty, we're not even going to be a balanced perspective in this one, how shitty are Bollywood award shows? That's really how we're going to go.
I would like to hear a balanced perspective, like the other side. Like, it's really not that shitty.
You
know, when you were kids, and there's obviously one kid, when he used to get out, he used to take the bat and say, This is what award shows have become. I want to do my own award show. So you do yours. We're all doing our own award shows, and we're now fighting. What is the point?
When we were growing
in
up,
in the end, Shahrukh wins. Basically, end,
so when we were growing up, when we were really small, when we were growing up, and stuff, there was this rumor about Filmfare. Now I don't know how true it is that Shahrukh used to pay and get the Filmfare for himself. So he would pay and get the Filmfare. I don't know if there's any truth in it and stuff like that. But after that, everybody is doing it.
No, Rishi Kapoor recently tweeted that I paid for one Filmfare. He actually tweeted.
But Rishi Kapoor's tweets, how much do you want to believe that?
No, mere ghar pe Filmfare pada.
What time was the day that the tweet comes? I don't know how many whiskeys he had at what point.
So Varun, you've attended many of these, right? Yeah. Like, first of all, how long is the damn show?
Okay, it's just crazy. It's the craziest thing. Anybody, I mean, you work so hard and, you know, you get your work out there and it gets appreciated by people and then you suffer for that. They are like, oh, tu hawa mein ud raha hai na, abhi terko batate idhar aa, terko udhar paani bhi nahi milega. They generally, you know, they always, and every year, the new people who are nominated for the first time, like I was for the first time in 2016, for Dam Laga Ke Haisha songs and for Masaan script and, you know, dialogues and story, other stuff. So, I was nominated for both of them sometimes for one of them. So, ultimately, wo jo pehli baar jata hai, usko wo itna wo saat dot वो जो इनवाइट आता है उसमें लिखा रहता है 6 बजे रेड कारपेट शुरू हो जाएगा 7 बजे अवार्ड शुरू हो जाएगा सो प्लीज आपको रेड कारपेट पे होना है एक तो राइटर को रेड कारपेट दे जस्ट
इट डजंट मेक सेंस
ओके नोबडी इवन पिक्स अप देयर कैमरा इवन वेगली लाइक यू नो
इंटरेस्टेड
जस्ट या दे आर लाइक ओके अभी स्टार लोग आएंगे तभी ये तो कौन जा रहा है जाने सो दे एक्चुअली यू हैव टू रन फास्टर थ्रू दैट Red carpet area because you feel like you don't belong here and you know they're like ki aage bado types hai na wo piche se koi star aa raha hai ya kuch hai.
To like that memory card bacha rahe ho log
दूसरा वो 6 बजे जो बहुत ऐसे मेरे जैसे बेवकूफ लोग जो फर्स्ट टाइम जाते हैं और वो 6:30 बजे पहुंच जाते हैं बिकॉज दे कीप कॉलिंग लाइक 4 o'clock somebody will from the award show will call saying Please be on time this year. We are really starting on time, you know. आप वहाँ 6 बजे पहुँचो 7 बजे कुर्सी लग रही होती है अभी उधर यू डोंट नो किधर अभी बैठने का तो सवाल ही नहीं है मतलब उधर कुर्सी 7 बजे सम बैंड्रा का दैट ग्राउंड इन बीकेसी देयर इज वन एमएमआरडीए
ग्राउंड
इन बीकेसी दैट्स लाइक एक तो मतलब इट्स ऑलमोस्ट लाइक इन द मिडिल ऑफ नोवेयर वहाँ कुछ नहीं मिलता है वहाँ पे आप 7 बजे बैठ जाते हो 10 बजे तक कोई नहीं आता है
wow.
So, आप 3 घंटे you're just chilling there
It's like
doing
a film
nothing.
Set, dude.
Yeah,
you're I remember the old film fest, they used to give a box with sandwich, Pepsi and fruity. जो भी स्पॉन्सर होता था उस टाइम हाँ एक डब्बा मिला करता था
अभी भी मिलता होगा बट 12:30 बजे मिलेगा ना वो
आई हैड टू स्टील इट फ्रॉम समबडी
बाय द वे आई हैव स्टोलन अ फिल्म फेयर फ्रॉम बैकस्टेज
यू स्टोल अ फिल्म फेयर द अवार्ड
यू रियलाइज दिस इज स्टिल टेफ्ट
राइट या इट्स जस्ट लाइंग नो वी वर डूइंग लाइक द बैकस्टेज इवेंट मैनेजर एंड माय फादर लुक्स एट मी एंड ये ले बैग में रख और रख लिया और घर पे
किसका था ये
नाउ ही इज इंडाइटेड हिज फादर आल्सो
नथिंग
यार
आई एम श्योर फिल्मफेयर केयर्स अबाउट दैट
वन सेक यू रियलाइज दैट
Yeah, people watching this, right?
Yeah, the people from Filmfare are watching
us. You realize a writer didn't get an award that day, right?
or an editor or a technician or some sort, right?
Somebody was important.
I think Aamir Khan ka award tha, in case. Wo ek in case award pada rehta hai for Aamir Khan.
Wo kabhi aane wala.
Yeah.
But the day he comes, I don't know, the day he comes,
He went to Oscars, no?
He always goes to the Oscars.
Now, here's my thing. Okay, like in Hollywood and stuff.
Sunny Deol, when he got a Best Supporting Actor for Dar or something, he left the filmfare in the toilet.
Hilarious.
ये सब सिर्फ फिल्म फेयर में पढ़ने को मिलता है ठीक है ये सब तू अ रिनाउंड एक्टर हु वन फिल्म फेयर फॉर बेस्ट सपोर्टिंग एक्टर दे डोंट इवन नेम इट यू कांट नेम इट
सो सही रोज फॉरगॉट इट But actually, it's not.
No, he didn't forget it. He left it in the toilet because
he thought inside the toilet.
He left it inside the bloody toilet because he thought he was the lead actor in Dar.
In the toilet.
Not for Damini.
No.
Okay.
Oh, Dar, he got supporting. And okay. He thought he was the lead.
Hilarious.
Yeah, because you were told that you're the good guy.
But so he put it inside the toilet.
But then
I don't know. I'll ask Sunny Deol when I'm hanging out with him tomorrow.
Best actor in a villainous role.
There was no main lead in the film. There was one negative.
Yeah.
The only main lead who was good in that was Johnny Lever.
In Dar?
Bazigar. Dar mein toh there was Anu Kapoor.
Anu Kapoor.
Anybody remember? The guy who actually wrote letters. Yeah, who actually gives Shah Rukh the idea of, you know. So Anu Kapoor was like the real villain in the film.
And then he kills himself. No, Shah Rukh kills himself.
Shah Rukh kills him.
And then Shilpa Shetty off the.
That is Bazigar.
This week. Oh my God! Sorry. Juhi Chawla. Sorry.
Ice cream khana zaruri hai? Konse picture mein?
Bazigar.
Okay.
Ice cream khana zaruri is Bazigar.
Holy shit!
Anarkali ka phone tha. Ice cream khana zaruri.
Welcome to this week's question of the big question, which is Dar ya Bazigar?
Dar ya Bazigar?
Okay. So in Golden Globes and like, you know, any of the foreign awards that we know of, there is a concept called seat filler. Which is when a celebrity gets up and goes to the loo or goes backstage or whatever, there's a seat filler that comes in and fills the seat.
There is something called a seat filler.
So they're all dressed in tuxedos and gowns and stuff like that because you don't want the seats to look, empty, right? Okay. In the shot. So when the celebrity goes backstage.
And Rishi Kapoor needs the drink. So
my question is, do we have seat fillers at all?
No, we have something called once the Audi is full between 10 to 11, Audi or jo
bhi. So what time does this go?
That is three? When we take all the shots.
Oh,
crowd hai na, usme kuch bhi, usme Amitabh Bachchan taali baja rahe hain, Deepika hans rahi hai, sab jitna bhi rehta hai unka. वो सब एक घंटे में वो निकाल लेते हैं फिर उसको पूरे शो में चलाते हैं तो चलता है 3 बजे तक उस समय सिर्फ एक आदमी को एनर्जी होती रूम में वो रणवीर सिंह है एवरीबॉडी इज डेड
बट दे आर वेटिंग टिल 3 बिकॉज़ बेस्ट एक्टर बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस इज एट दैट
पॉइंट बट वो रात को 11-12 बजे बहुत ज्यादा जब भूख लगती है यू कीप आस्किंग इज देयर फूड एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द अवार्ड शोज डोंट हैव any food or
because they didn't plan for it because it was from 7 to 10
yeah for them okay wo show khatam hoga to humne wo hotel mein party rakha hai wo hotel to abhi udhar se uthke aap hotel kaise jayenge to 7 se 10 ke beech mein sirf technical awards jo hote hain jinko nobody gives a fuck about those people and they treat them like shit
yeah fuck
wo us samay abhi 5 log baithe hue hain उसमें मैं हूँ एक एडिटर है जिसको फर्स्ट टाइम नॉमिनेट हुआ है वो भी बैठा है सम यू नो टू टीवी एक्टर्स टू टीवी एक्टर्स कम ऑन स्टेज एंड दे स्टार्ट जस्ट लाइक रीडिंग अच्छा बेस्ट एडिटर ये बेस्ट साउंड डिजाइनर ये बेस्ट ये आके एक एक करके लेके जाओ There's nobody to applaud even, okay?
You're basically saying there's no nomination. They're just like,
they don't care grocery about list. Going into that.
So what they're shooting at that point is you coming on stage with no audience, obviously.
Yeah.
And they're just showing you to receive the award and then you just take the award.
Do you get to make a speech and everything?
Balls.
They cut it out anyway. Yeah, so, right. Like,
but tu kisko banayega? 5 log hai audience mein, fellow nominees.
Nobody in the audience.
Bolne ka kisi ko man bhi nahi rehta hai aur wo generally bolne bhi nahi dete hai. And one award show, I think Apsara Producers Guild Award, they to just were like, wo to 7 baje unhone bola, main pahunch gaya, wo 11 baje tak shuru nahi ho, sirf technical wale ko diya aur jaise hi shuru hua, so Mukesh Bhatt, I think, was on stage. And one sandbag, like a 10 kilo sandbag, I don't know why it was hanging up there, for some lights and all, it fell right in front of him.
Holy shit.
In front of him. It would have been a really, a big accident on stage.
Yeah.
And everybody just took fucking 5 seconds just to register it. Like people came and some guys and they removed the sandbag. And Mukesh Bhatt continued with the nominations. Fuck. As if, like, there's no security. I was like, okay, even if I'm winning this award, I'm not going on stage.
Yeah.
Because dusra stand back ka hi hai.
Yeah.
I'd love the whole award show. Baad mein uske baad jo bhi na ho. I would like to thank
wrap up kar raha
hoon. But that's a, you know, that's a great way to make the show move faster. Move fast. Have a sandbag over, like, you think only 3 minutes cut denge.
Yeah, that could be one of the
Ramesh aisa hai boss, chodo kya
who was, yeah, one could have been one of the editors who was made to wait for 6 hours and then he would go, like,
that's a hard cut. That's a
hard cut. So here's my thing, in film fair and stuff, the audience, like, you know, people are called, they sell tickets, yeah, to film fair,
yeah,
and stuff like that.
Yeah.
In Toronto, so what time do they show up?
Oh, they are always there. Like, hum 7 baje pahunche to wo log to 5 baje se udhar hain.
Oh, so that back section is uploading at like 5 o'clock without food.
Yeah. So oh, NSCI, wo, ha, unko wo bol dete ek to, plus they pay, like, I was surprised actually for the first time when I went there and I didn't really believe ki wahan log baithe honge. People were paying what, 3 lakhs per ticket. The front seats are 3 lakh per head. The back rows are 25k.
God damn it.
Like, wow. And those, like, really bleachers, the back, they are like 5 to 8k per head. And so they get some food and all.
Justin Bieber to chutiya us hisab se yaar, matlab.
Haan, the dabbas and all there, and they are getting these sandwiches, and one sandwich, one samosa,
haan,
one
son
papdi.
Basically, haan. Birthday party in the 1920s.
Yeah. 7-year-old birthday party.
In a special, mein student discount 200 rupees ka tha.
But to talk again.
Oh, wow.
I was curious, like, maybe Varun, you can enlighten us. As I'm obviously giving benefit of the doubt to these people who they have some. We have been doing awards for 50 years now. 50 years collectively as a society, correct?
Yeah.
But in 50 years, we still haven't figured it out. Or what is? What is, I'm just like, what I mean, I'm an outsider looking in saying, if I got into something,
so genuine.
Yaar, 50 saal ho gaye. Abhi tak ho jana chahiye ek acha dhang ka show flow.
If a reasonable person did something 50 times. You can assume for the 50 time there's some level of, you know, they've figured it out.
I mean, we've got independence for 75, okay?
Yeah.
The thing is, people who are coming with those tickets paying 3 lakhs and all, for them it's not about award shows. They don't give a fuck about award shows. They want
to
sit.
See Bachchan.
Yeah, they want to sit in the same row. And that's why what Filmfare does, which is very actually good of them, because these people are paying. So they put a podium right in front of them, instead of the podium is not in front of.
Oh.
So there's one row, one big chunk, which is like the A-listers.
Hmm.
Then there's a, like, a central chunk, which is also A-listers, but then the directors and, you know, other technicians. And then this row C, if you can call it the rightmost flank, that's the paid tickets. So they put the podium where Shah Rukh, Alia, whatever, whoever is hosting, they are like right in front of them.
Although,
and Shah Rukh kind of does what? The crowd,
material to
crowd
them.
Interaction.
Crowd material.
Like, warming,
crowd interaction.
Like calling somebody up on stage and all that.
So what do you do?
Yeah, so at least,
yeah,
like, have you guys been dating for a long time?
Give me a cheer.
So, yeah. What about the destination awards? Have you gone to IFA and all IFA, the destinations?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, we did go to IFA for
another
Madrid. Yeah, that is another crazy thing. So there are people, they know ki acha abhi ye flight se aane wale hain. Wo airport pe itni bheed hoti hai Indians ki. And they keep, like, wo sabka photo wahan pe. Zayed Khan bhi gaya tha.
I haven't heard that name in very
long time.
He was on the same flight as I was, and there was a stampede for Zayed Khan.
What?
And that stampede, the spillover of that stampede came to me. And people started clicking me also because I was being escorted.
Oh, this is like when I go with Kanan for a show.
Yeah. IFA security ke saath main bhi chal raha tha. So many people came and they kept clicking, and then after clicking they were like, aapka naam kya hai, aap kya karte ho.
The difference is, jab tu Kanan ke sath aata hai, unko lagta hai tu Kanan ka security hai.
Yeah,
correct.
No, you know, like sometimes you can see it in their eyes, like, I'm going to crop you.
It happens at NH7, dude. They're taking pictures with Adar. Adar and I are both waffle kharid rahe.
Waffle.
And Adar ke saath photo. I'm on the side. Adar, tu kaun se lege? Chocolate sauce chahiye tere ko ki nahi?
But I also standing there only. It's all very slow. But I get it. So, I mean, Zahid Khan.
But ek hota hai when they click photo with you and then they look at Neville. You also come.
Like an afterthought.
Achha, so
one crazy story I remember. I think I won't be able to name the star, but one really.
Give us one.
We will guess.
Tell us the category. Like best actor in negative role, वैसा type.
Okay, so this guy got supposed to get best supporting actor, though he's a leading star and he was, let's say, he was,
if you figure it out,
he
in
has
the comments.
Had his share of law related issues, so I have legal issues.
Yeah. Okay.
So this guy, for this particular award, he got best supporting actor, and it was in Dubai, I think, not this year, not in 2016, usse pehle. So दुबई में था अवार्ड और दुबई में उन्होंने अचानक से दे जस्ट डिसाइडेड कि जो भी अवार्ड जीत रहा है उसके पास ना हम ऐसे कैमरा लेके जाएंगे कैंडिड लाइक यू नो लाइक सरप्राइज लाइक दे न्यू द कैमरा क्रू न्यू कि अच्छा ये जीतने वाला है तो उसके पास पहले जाके खड़े हो जाएंगे एंड एज हिज नेम इज अनाउंस्ड ही विल गेट अप दैट एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ सरप्राइज एंड ऑल सो दिस गाय वॉज बैक स्टेज बिकॉज वो उससे पहले कोई अवार्ड देने आया था तो वो ग्रीन रूम में बैठा हुआ था वो ग्रीन रूम में बैठा है और इधर से ये कैमरा आया और स्टेज पे आई थिंक बोनी कपूर एंड श्रीदेवी वर अनाउंसिंग द नेम उन्होंने नाम अनाउंस किया और ये कैमरा ऐसा दरवाज़ा खोला इन्होंने ग्रीन रूम का और उधर की वो उसके लिए ही वॉज लाइक दे वॉज बॉट 3 बोतल रखी हुई है ही वॉज फुली स्लॉश्ड एंड दे टुक द कैमरा टू हिम एंड दे सेड कि लाइक उधर नाम अनाउंस हुआ सामने उधर कुछ स्क्रीन था So he just didn't react and then the camera guy said ki ye aapka award announce hua hai he said market like
this was being broadcast live
and this was on the big screen
holy shit
for everybody not live because they
not,
don't
not
do
TV pe le jayega lekin not ho
jayega wahan pe sab dekh rahe hain and then the camera guy didn't know what to do so they cut it there and then He was convinced later कि अच्छा आप ऐसा है आपको आधा घंटा दे रहे हैं अवार्ड तो आपको लेना ही है स्टेज पे आना है सो देन बोनी कपूर एंड श्रीदेवी वर अगेन कॉल्ड 30 मिनट्स लेटर एंड ही वाज लाइक प्रॉपर एंड दिस थिंग एंड कि आप यहाँ बैठो अभी आपका फिर से एक रिएक्शन होगा सो ही डिड अ रीटेक ऑफ दैट सो And then he finally said,
I know why you didn't say the name. Seriously, right? I'm glad you didn't say the name. Yeah. You want controversy.
I was at an award function and the fuck ups that happened technically. So, you know, there are pickups on shows. You know, kabhi kabhi galti hoti hai. So, ek kya tha ke there was this, I don't know, Kareena Kapoor was supposed to come out of this anda or something. So, banata hum log. तो अंडा ऐसे ऐसे घूमता है लाइक दैट माय नेम इज एंथनी गोंसाल्वेस का अंडा तो ऐसे घूमता है एंड देन शी वॉक्स आउट ऑफ इट लाइक शी ब्रेक्स थ्रू इट तो हम लोग रुके एंट्री नो अंडा घूमना बंद हो गया नीचे का मोटर खराब हो गया था then somehow she decided to break through it you can see it moving she breaks out and then continues apna pura act back kiya then show ke baad bol mein anda ghuma rahe ho log paune ghante ke liye ki anda and mein do aadmi niche aise baithe hai camera
this is why you have delays this is why it goes on in the morning anda move nahi ho raha
anda move nahi hua
abe motor
yeah which reminds me of another thing I don't know why our Okay, I get it. You don't want to give awards, honestly. I get it.
You don't want to.
I can understand you don't want to credit the writers and the technicians. Okay, ठीक है आप उनको सबसे पीछे बिठाते हो आप उनको सैंडविच भी नहीं देते हो उनको हम चुराना पड़ता क्रू से जाके मैंने मांगा कि अच्छा आपका ये सैंडविच का डब्बा आपको किधर से मिल रहा है बोले ये सिर्फ क्रू के लिए जो यहाँ पे काम कर रहे हैं मैंने बोला आप एक ले आओ मेरे लिए आई एम रियली हंग्री So I get that, but what I don't get is the fucked up sense of aesthetics in Indian awards.
Oh my God. Also, a lot of times we've stolen, so bad. Just it's, also blatantly yeah, stolen and so, then badly.
It's just thing of tackiness.
So bad, yeah. so tacky. Yeah. मतलब यार तुम इतने मतलब कर रहे हो तुम एक five NSCI book कर रहे हो.
हाँ, and it's not just that because when we do a set, like if we do a great Sanjay Leela Bhansali set, that thing looks. Yeah.
gorgeous. Like the detailing on it is spectacular.
Yeah.
तो फिर हम जब वो set बना रहे हैं तो इधर क्या हो जाता है?
हाँ, I don't know. It's so much of thermocol, so much of.
Oh, it's thermocol. It's not even POP.
I don't think so. Most of.
No, but then thermocol can be done great. Like if you look at Lord of the Rings making, those guys, most of those sets were thermocol. Those pillars look real. They're bloody thermocol pillars. And then they would have hot wires and they would have ready beautiful pillars. And then they would cut the pillars so that it gives that grunge, broken down kind of look. So the, you could see them like they're cutting the thermocol to such a degree that it looks like, oh, this is like
I think Indians in general, our aesthetics are, like, you know, like my dad, when we used to drive past VT, he'd always tell me, look at this. And he was not complimenting the British in any way. But he's like, look, the British made Victoria Terminus, now it's called CST. But India, we also have made a part of it.
Yeah.
And it connects.
Have you seen a part?
It's a dabba. It's such a grotesque looking thing that they made. And it's so...
So, that's also... We've never placed, because I work in advertising, I know this, to find great art directors, it's a nightmare because our sense of aesthetic, because we don't teach art, we never put any importance to how things look when we're sort of growing up, like right from the beginning, London, for example, has a committee that is a appointed committee that changes on a regular basis that decides the paint. On the outside color, the paint on the outside of your building or store. You can't have a signage that the way you want it. You have to get it approved by this committee because it has to all look aesthetic. So, if you have brown, hai, to aisa ja ke maroon nahi lega.
If you ever go to Anjuna Beach, pass this guy, his name is his house, it's called Pedro's Palace.
Huh.
Okay, have you guys ever been to Anjuna?
I have been, but I don't remember.
If anyone's out there, this guy every 2 years changes the color of his house. Right now, it's bright purple.
gold. It's a landmark.
And you can't miss it. It's like such an eyesore, right? Like, you're like, oh, shit.
We have no sense. We have absolutely no sense of aesthetic. I'm saying across the board, like, it's very difficult to get because we just haven't been trained and made to believe that aesthetics are important. Also, a lot of design in this country has always been functional, has always been jugadu.
No, not even functional. No, functional is one thing.
It's looking at award shows, it looks like that we have put in effort to make it
look tacky.
Yeah, it's not like it can't be so bad all the time. You actually have to.
This is like making a shitty video.
Where
you go through the effort, like it's between two ferns, where you make the effort to make it look like
shit. The ugliest thing you've seen at a.
I don't know. Very difficult to say. Okay, forget the...
Barring Zahid Khan, what is the...
Except Filmfare Trophy, all of the trophies...
Yeah, they look...
Yeah,
look
grotesque.
Like, oh God, like, it's just... I don't know. It's almost
it's
like somebody...
It's in a building competition.
Yeah.
It's a really bad scene.
No, it's like cow dung, you know. Every time there's a sculpture in there, if you look closely, somebody just took various cow dung shapes and turned them into golden trophies, golden looking trophies. That's all there.
Yeah, great job on your writing, guy. Yeah, great job. Here you go. Go over.
You know what I'm surprised by? I'm surprised that they get all the sponsors to fit on the plaque, like on the award.
Yeah.
There are 85 sponsors. How did you manage to fit all of them?
And all of them are Manishan. Yeah, and Manishan sponsors everything in awards.
And so their names of the sponsors, but there's most of the time there's no name of the winner or even the category.
Right.
You just have to some like look.
You are going to that. You know how bartan pe naam hai. Yeah. Wo like to ek bartan ki dukan pe.
You know, Oscars get engraved after you get them.
Yeah. But they do them really quickly.
They do it right there.
But it's made and then they drill
the football,
it on or whatever.
The football trophies, like you see.
Yeah, the whole idea of Oscars is you don't know who's going to be the winner.
That's
just for an idea.
At least, which is not the case here.
I know this for a fact. Like, internationally to win something, and you've been at Cannes and stuff, that's what I'm saying. Internationally, there is a lot of PR. Like, I'm assuming even for Cannes, there was a little bit of publicity money that was spent, PR artists brought in, getting people to see the film nominated and stuff like that. It's tremendous at the Oscars. You have to have real clout. Studio has to have enough clout to push in Hollywood Foreign Press, all of that. India mein wo system hai kya? A PR pushing... an award for you to get it on any award, that including national award, I'm saying.
I think our awards are way more efficient. We just cut out the middleman.
Yeah.
Like, तू directly पैसा दे ना awards.
तू क्यों time waste कर रहा है सब publicity, PR.
No, but I'm saying there is a certain amount of credibility to.
No, but
also
lobbying is always there.
Yeah.
So it's like in Hollywood, it is very systemic and it is like legal in a way. So you know how to lobby. You put in money. In India, it's always like friends. Okay, yeah. So if you're friends with friends.
But there are no screener copies and stuff that go out, right?
No, nobody needs to see the film. They have awards, no? They just want to know, okay, aap aayenge. It's always pehle jo
winners.
The joke which goes like ki pehle hota tha ki jo winner the wo aate the, abhi hai ki jo aate hain wo winner hote hain. So it's to pata hai aapko, aapne agar promise kiya hai ki aap aa rahe ho aur aap wahan pe perform kar rahe ho, to aapko koi na koi, either if your film is above a certain level where they can get away with it, like sometimes they could not, but they still did it. Like Suraj Pancholi winning best debut for that year for a film which actually flopped badly, and still they somehow they thought ki okay Pancholi and all that. Kuch connection ra.
Usko unka laga Pancholi hai, kuch to kar lega baad
mein. But he disappeared, and now it's that now you know 10 years later, 20 years later, that will be a big blot on them. But they still went ahead with it because one, there's some kind of connection jo behind the scenes chalta hai. अच्छा वो आ रहा है, वो परफॉर्म कर रहा है, तो कोई ना कोई ट्रॉफी. अच्छा सुपरस्टार ऑफ द
रैंडम ट्रॉफी, रैंडम नाम भी आ गया ना. आई
कांट गिव अ मोमेंटो सेइंग थैंक यू फॉर परफॉर्मिंग,
बट द कंसोलेशन प्राइज है बेसिकली
पार्टिसिपेशन प्राइज.
पार्टिसिपेशन प्राइज,
या आई मीन व्हेन योर एक्चुअल ट्रॉफीज व्हिच आर लेट्स से द बेस्ट एक्टर, बेस्ट फिल्म, इवन दे डोंट हैव दैट मच क्रेडिबिलिटी. आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड हाउ मच क्रेडिबिलिटी most awesome striking performer of the year,
best jodi, best stylish jodi,
yeah, dashing smile, like it's what is going on.
They gave Parineeti's award for losing weight.
Yeah.
That was hilarious, man. I don't know what it was called, but it was
the sugar free diet trophy.
Yeah.
Okay, so no, okay, now just moving on to a slightly more serious topic, like at Cannes and stuff, like you've been to Cannes and great achievement. So at Cannes, when you're for example showcasing Masaan, right, there was obviously a house full auditorium and you all got a standing ovation and things like that. Was there some amount, like obviously word of mouth during the festival spreads, but was there any lobbying that you had to put in to get it to a place where it gets lobbied? I'm only...
Yeah, I think so, because it's a system. So the...
You have to play the game.
You all have your stalls. Yeah. Okay, so there's a stall which is... So because Masaan was produced by Arte and Pathé in France. So they were our French co-producers. So they have a big presence anyway.
Okay.
Like Arte has probably the biggest stall in Cannes. So they have all the films displayed. They do kind of investor meets. They do business meets. So they push the film all the time. They push their entire catalog. And then they see, okay, which film has the potential for what kind of market. So, ek to us tarah ki lobbying hoti hai. Dusra, of course, even I, like sitting in Cannes, I tweeted to some of the reviewers who were
correct.
There, like
yeah.
the from Hollywood and all. Some of my favorite reviewers, like Peter Bradshaw. So, I tweeted to him saying, okay, our film is playing at this time and please come and watch. He didn't come. But still, he watched it later, I think,
yeah.
somewhere.
Of course, itna acclaim ke baad to, of course.
हाँ, बट उस समय वहाँ नहीं देखा था, बट दैट्स हाउ, सो एवरीबडी, सो आई लाइक उस समय तो आई डिडंट इवन हैव अ वेरीफाइड अकाउंट ऑन ट्विटर, सो आई एम श्योर ही जस्ट इग्नोर्ड इट, बट आई एम सेइंग मेनी पीपल फ्रॉम आर्टे एंड पाथे एंड यू नो अदर पीपल हु माइट हैव ट्वीटेड टू अदर रिव्यूअर्स.
The
nation in terms
of
the national award, it's just a reflection of that particular jury.
Yeah.
Now, a jury is as honest or dishonest as its
weakest member.
Yeah. Or the most of the members. Yeah. So, it's basically, you know, us saal kya hawa chal rahi, which is true for the Oscars also.
Yeah.
They have an agenda every year. And and apart from the seasonal agenda, they have a long-term agenda also, which is they like a certain kind of films.
Correct.
So you
and
know
inclusion
if,
and
yeah,
and
if a film is about say World War II and still it has a feel good kind of a message
yeah.
in the end,
chances
it has a bigger chance
about,
than
yeah.
any other film. Our award shows are just an excuse
yeah.
for dance performances for TV.
Lip sync.
They're TV events. Okay, our award shows are just for TV. So you understand once you go there also, but even from outside, it's basically they want 10 big stars to come and
mm.
perform on the latest dance numbers, which they can plug on one of the weekends in the first or second month of
mm.
a new year. Jab kuch aur nahi ho raha hai unke paas.
Ratings nikalenge.
Haan, aur wo unka sirf, they all are TV events and they play it like that only. Wo jo scripting jis tarah ki hoti hai, jis tarah se uska wo flow hota hai, sab kuch. And one myth buster, I don't know how many people know. I hope more people watching this know already, but
what?
Award show mein aap jo dekhte hain performance wo zyadatar
pre-shot
ya post-shot hoti hai.
Oh yes,
it's not live, they are not performing live. So in award show mein wo chal raha hai wahan pe, and then you know this guy says, the anchor says ki, okay, now you know a scintillating performance by Alia Bhatt. Cut to वहाँ पे वो Sunil Grover आ गया उसके बाद, and then he does his own bit, and then
but what about
else.
The audience that's paid money, do they get to see it on the screen?
Not always. Ooh. Like in film fair, so in film fair that's why they have more live performances there. But
that.
Other award shows they are like all the time, and you have to see Salman Khan anchoring a show, man.
He Holy shit, what is that like?
Constantly like, क्योंकि he I think he's very bad with teleprompter. And
that's one thing Akshay Kumar has nailed.
Teleprompter.
And teleprompters have, I think, a habit of fucking up in front of him. I don't know. So, wo do bar maine dekha, he's always like, अरे छोड़ अभी ऐसा है अभी ये तो छोड़ देते हैं तो एक एक लाइन तो एक तो उसकी वजह से शो जो है वो दो तीन घंटे का शो छह घंटे का हो जाता है बिकॉज
स्टेज पे बोल रहा है
सो
चल रहा
है जस्ट चैटिंग बिकॉज ही डजंट नो अभी नेक्स्ट लाइन के अगला कौन आने वाला है.
ऑलराइट, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. थैंक यू वरुण फॉर बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस.
यस,
रियली एनलाइटनिंग, रियली नॉलेजेबल. एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. एंड except for first, please put comments in the comment section. And
yes,
thank you so much for watching.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.